Howdy, today we're back in another Jenkins Custom Homes job site. Today we're inspecting the door pans, which are critical pieces of our waterproofing plan. At the base of each door opening, we install one of these galvanized aluminum door pans. And what it does is capture any moisture that runs down the sides of the door or gets in at the door sill at the bottom. As you can see, it's got a lip on the back, which prevents anything from getting into the living space and affecting the flooring. And it's also got a lip on both the left side and the right side, and these are on the outside of the door jamb. So if any moisture travels down the door jamb at all, it's captured by this metal pan, directed outside, and then down. And this front edge lip is then lapped over the waterproofing that's next to come on our porches. We'll check back and see how the waterproofing's coming along once they've come in to waterproof all the exterior porches.